I love sharing wonderful Bible quotes with you, and this is a great one. Psalms 56, verse 9, and then 11. This I know, that God is for me. In God I trust. Today, you let go, knowing that you're letting go to let God move in your life. So many times, we hold on dearly to what we think we need. And it is a great power of faith when we surrender that position, let go, and let God direct our lives. Just because we want to do something or think it's the thing to do doesn't necessarily mean that we'll go ahead and do it. For instance, we may want to give up some negative habit, and we may want to make a positive move, or yet we might hesitate because we feel that in doing either one, we have to do it alone, and we're not sure we have the power to do it alone. Well, nothing could be further from the truth, because when we let go and let God, we're not going it alone. We are giving up the struggle on our own and saying, with God, there is a way out of a challenge and into a blessing. We can turn any helpless feeling into a hopeful understanding when we let go and when we let God. Hope is a fuel that energizes us and keeps us on the right track. We embrace every opportunity to let God move in and through us, whatever it is that we're doing. So, we let go and we let God right now. And God takes over. This we know, that God is for me. In God I trust.